Let's pair a specific cigar with specific rum. So today we're drinking the Pacto Navio. I know my accent's probably wrong, but that's how I say it. And this is some Cuban rum. It's not spiced, it's nice and easy on the palate. So I picked a cigar that would match it not only in region, yes, this has Cuban seed, it's not a Cuban cigar, but Cuban seed in it, but also it's not a spicy cigar, so it should mix very well. That's something that you can look for when you're pairing your rum with cigars.